Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you all are taking care of yourself. Today we are here to enjoy learning English. We are learning how to use a and an with a naming word. First of all, let's talk about English alphabet. Do you know English alphabet? Yes, A, B, C, D. Everybody knows. There are 26 letters in English alphabet, out of which 5 are special. A, E, I, O, U. These 5 letters are called vowels. Rest all the letters are called consonants. Let's learn the rules. Use of A. A is used for singular things. Singular means one thing. It is used before the words beginning with consonants. For example, a car. The word car begins with the letter C, which is a consonant. And we say a car means one car. A pen. The word pen begins with the letter P, which is again a consonant. And we say a pen. A book. Look at the word book. It starts with the letter B, which is also a consonant, and we say a book. Use of an. An is also used for singular things, means one thing. It is used before the words beginning with vowels. For example, an aeroplane means one aeroplane. The word aeroplane begins with the letter A. It is a vowel and we say an aeroplane. An umbrella. An orange. Look at the words umbrella and orange. They begin with the letters U and O. Umbrella begins with U. Orange begins with O. Both the letters are vowels. So we say an umbrella and orange. Now it's the time to revise. Try to read and understand. Where do we use a? Yes, we use a before the words beginning with consonant. A man, a lamb, a cat. Where do we use an? Yes, an is used before the words that begin with the vowel. Look at the examples. An apple, an eraser, an umbrella. I hope you all have understood use of a and an. Let's do the worksheets now. God bless you all and enjoy learning.